demonstrations from nations across the world.
Of men,